it, the way he just leans that bike over, totally against the berm, way high on the berm, and just ricochets out. Ryan Lopes for Fox 2 is on the red. He is ripping up that red course.
Biking is pretty much my life. I started racing bikes when I was 4.5 years old, and been doing it ever since. Started off as something that I did just for fun, and it's turned into a job, so it's still fun, and I think whether I was getting paid or not, I would definitely still be riding a bike. My greatest achievement was winning the World Championships this year. I have 3 World Cup titles, I have 7 national titles, and 1 World Championship title. It's really exciting to show up on a course where there's a killer track with a lot of good jumps, killer obstacles that are going to give the crowd a really good show and also challenge you and your abilities. That's the only way we all get better, is just to push our limits and to see how far we can really go. When you consistently are beating your competitors day in and day out, I think it really takes a toll on them, because every time they race up against me, I think they already mentally are losing the battle. And that's something that I try to not only stay on top of my game physically, but mentally. If I can just keep beating them, it just drives them a little bit further into the ground and makes it harder for them to even believe that they can beat me. This year I kind of went off on my own and did my own thing. In the past I always rode for a big team, and I was just one of the riders on the team. And whatever co-sponsors the team had were the co-sponsors that I had. This year I decided to build my own relationship with all my individual sponsors. And it worked out great. I got a good relationship with everybody I work with, and I'm using all the products that I want to use. One of the best things about going to the races is, one, getting to travel across the world and to see different cultures and different parts of the world. And two is to interact with all the fans and to just talk with them and see the joy that you can bring to a kid's face just by signing a jersey and giving it to them, or signing a poster. I like to ride, besides mountain bikes, BMX, road bikes, some trials. Like to try to dip into everything that involves bicycles, but away from bicycles, motorcycles. It's also great cross training. Wakeboarding has been a new sport that I've been trying to pick up. Just being in the outdoors and having fun. Really, I'm pretty open-minded and willing to try anything once at least. I do a lot of testing, I do some design with different companies. This year I designed 2 tires for one of my sponsors, Maxxis. That was really fun, just basically putting all my ideas together into a tire that I think is going to work great for the disciplines that I'm involved with. And to have my name on the tire, it'll be cool to see kids going out and buying these tires and hopefully coming up to me and saying how much they like them.
You're not to be denied that we can achieve.
It's about time.